For me, ideal global company is a company where all cultures are respected.
According to me, a global company means a company which is having its worldwide presence, a company which emphasizes on worldwide plans, not only for its products but also its distribution, its R&D activities, its supply chain and so on. This to me means a global company.
We are already one global company, but to be a global company, that means that you have to develop creativity.
According to me, a company whose mindset is international and caters to global markets with due considerations for local needs and their expectations.
Today, MAN Diesel and Turbo has various portfolios which are present in worldwide market as well. But probably MAN Diesel and Turbo needs to find one global product which will satisfy the needs of niche markets as well.
And I believe if we increase this interaction with other locations and contribute and participate in activities together by sharing our experiences and by sharing our knowledge, it will help us, and that is the way we can bring all the experiences together.
We are now working global, but does not mean that you have to work local, but you have to think global.